There are more than 1 million children in America with autism. In the 1980s, reports of kids with autism were roughly 1 in 2,000 births. Now the rate is 1 in 68. When these kids turn 21, they will quote-unquote age out of federally mandated support services. No job training, no therapy, or socialization. Their only option will be to compete with tens of thousands of others for state-based help. It costs more than $2 million to support someone with autism over a lifetime. New York alone spends $11 billion each year on residents with disabilities. So what happens when the autism generation comes of age?